The first thing people generally ask me is, what took so long to write the book? I took 10 years to write this book. And they find it hard to imagine why a book which is 200 odd pages long would have taken so long to write. I used to dread being asked what you do, because that seems to be the first thing people ask, is like, what you do? As if there's nothing else to you than just what you do. But now I'm okay with that question, because I have a straight and simple answer, which is I'm a writer. I feel like people have responded to the character of Ib because of this very phenomenon of searching for something that we can't seem to find. And very often, people sometimes think they know what it is, which is this vague notion of happiness. But I don't know if happiness is what people are searching for. And this, I think, is just a problem that most of us face every day, taken to a level that makes for interesting fiction. The style of the novel is something that I worked very hard at. I knew what the character was like, so I didn't have to kind of develop the character a lot. But the plot, I didn't really care about much when I wrote it. So the style was the struggle for me. It took a long time to kind of find a style that I thought suited the kind of character that Ib is. The mental illness theme of the book, actually, I didn't even consider it till after the book was published and somebody came to me and said, is this book about mental illness? And I said, no, it's actually not about mental illness, but it does have a strong theme of mental illness. I think the book is more about Ib's loneliness and depression than it is about the father's schizophrenia. Because it is, at the end of the day, it is a book about loneliness, my book. It's an exploration, it's like a treatise on loneliness. I hope to make a lot of progress in 2020. I'm working on my new novel. I also want to write more of freelance stuff, opinion pieces. But apart from that, I guess I'm looking forward to the Jaipur Literature Festival.